Hello. I have no idea what just happened. Smooth transitions, everything looked perfect. OBS crashed. Now that looks so funky on my computer, let me tell you that. Holy shit, it's Thursday. Little Friday. F dog. So many emails. Alright, what kind of missions do we have? Switch view. Got the M from Michael. That's it. M for Michael.
Couldn't they have popped him in the suburbs?
My Twitch thing says that the bitrate's a bit unstable. Well, I'm seeing smooth sailing from over here. So it might just be a temporary thing. Since it did just crash. Not sure I'll be doing something interesting, but no.
You're shouting at us, you're crazy! And yes, yes, we are. So keep it on Los Santos Rock Radio.
No.
Let's take this thing to the next level with Billy Squire. When you find yourself
just letting the music do the talking. Oh, let me kill the freaking the preview. Is there anything else bothering this slow computer at the moment? No. Excellent. Okay, now it says excellent bitrate, so it might just been temporary thing. Well, it could have been the preview on OBS. Never know. The hell's going on here? Is this the place we... No, it wasn't. Change into your tuxedo. And then to Meltdown Premiere. The badass tux. I apparently don't have one on. Let's see. What do we want? Maybe? That one. I don't really know ties. I figured Michael would be a tie guy, but apparently not. Oh, there's other suits here. Let's do a tuxedo. Meet Jimmy.
I paid this guy to drive us! Get in the back!
What the hell are you wearing? Get in a limousine.
A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! For once, I'm not driving.
getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo, my dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here!
Which makes me a movie producer's kid!
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then, I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. Cause I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo, yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle. Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard.
Get back down here.
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier.
Stuttering.
Properly invited. V to the I to the P.
Jimmy.
Read my neck rolls. Entitled.
Oh, that's what it says.
T. Title. Cause I am.
Jimmy.
Oh, Pop, chill. I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Devin.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry. But I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
It sounds like it means it.
It's a premiere.
Oh, damn. Someone smashed up the window.
You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you can make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up in the lake.
Of course they will.
And they will do whatever you need them to do on set, but you need to show up first.
Thanks, Antonio. Keep me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some
fucking Laszlo.
Some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it! Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards! Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame. But I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert.
No.
Let's go over
she's
here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
okay.
was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Can I just have a hug? That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on.
Come on, let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit dick.
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
Oh.
You twisted fuck. You're a dead man. Let's go, Jim. Come on.
What's happening? Where's mom?
Do we have another car? We do have another car.
We gotta get to the house.
Got 2 minutes to sacrifice yourself for your family. Wiener. 2 minutes. Ah, we can do that.
I
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
Oh, I'm so gonna try.
Fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger.
Shut up.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
That's not a family car.
Nope. All right, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls.
You gotta save them, Pop.
Daddy's home, you prick.
Anyone else? That's gross.
Okay. You just stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
That's what he does best. Must be classy and do a pistol. I'll unstick myself from the freaking wall.
Fire in the hole!
Wait, where? Oh, there it is. A poor door. Come on, peek in. Ah, missed. There we go. Oh damn, that looks cool. There's no dude here. But that dude, damn, that looks cracking. No one dude? How? I'm just terrible at shooting, apparently. Oh man, if I could do the Max Payne dive, that'd be cool. And that's wrong game. The right studio. Whoops. Your family. Just gotta wait until the birds toast crisp.
Amanda, I think they're gone.
Got you, dick.
It's gonna be all right.
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there?
It's fucking cute. Oh, fucking Jimmy.
Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy.
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good though, huh?
Alright, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put.
Ooh. Oh, mission time. Tier 1 operator. Headshot rescue.
They came to my house, Lester. My house. So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
Well, I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you. Nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Department? repository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Deep, 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 deep. Ah, so pretty. They'll probably do a remake for a remaster for freaking PS5.
Ooh,
like a velvet. Do oh. It's just a fun way you actually see the hell. There's a catastrophe coming towards you. That's what I meant to say. What is this terrible news? Perfectly parked. What in the fuck? It's kind of fantastic that Trevor hasn't fucked this up somehow.
My boy Mike! Good to see you!
My boy Mike! He's still looking pissed. What day this?
I always like a lager after a big pump session.
Hell yeah! Can you ask the DJ to play some hardcore?
He hasn't moved out. Not moved away from there yet. I think he's been there for like days now.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you! All right, excuse me!
Enough! Thank you!
Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little,
like, blah, 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 blah.
Expect. Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front, make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The book depository.
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're going to be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on,
Which one should I do?
Police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so...
I think I did the subtle approach the first time I played this.
Oh, right. You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Now that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious? What's it going to be?
I think I'll do obvious.
All right, we're going through the wall, so the first driver will pilot one of the choppers getting you out of there. Half the gold will be in that chopper, so these better be some safe effing hands. And the second driver's in charge of the train. I don't think we need to hire someone very expensive for this.
3rd time working together, why not?
Only get this car guy apparently. So let's hope he's all right.
Okay, this one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Gunman 1 is with Franklin, burrowing in and pulling out the gold. Gunman 2 hits the bank lobby with you and makes it look like you're a couple of idiots trying your luck.
Well, he's had my back on every job since I got up and running again. He deserves a shot at the big one.
The tech chef. Not this one, because he's actually fairly decent.
The big one. Is there anything you want to go over?
All
right. We get the tunnel bore machine, and we're good to go.
Fucking glory seeker.
Oh, you got any better ideas? Obviously not, otherwise you would have already killed me and done the gig yourself.
I mean, what kind of vain asshole decides that the best way to rob the largest holding bank on the West Coast is for him, and him personally, to come at the front door?
The kind of vain asshole who's stuck working with you, you douchebag.
Okay, all right, ladies. We gotta move. Come on.
Man, can we fucking do this?
I'll show you what you need.
The book depository. Why can't I never remember what these guys are called? Pet Shop Boys. Trevor doesn't like anyone. Kind of recurring issue. Oh, Tracy?
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy!
Daddy! Ah, shiny. Look at that shiny car. What the hell am I supposed to do? Just wait, I think. Let's stock up a demolition. Try and get in a lot without drawing attention to yourself. LOL. You probably get away, car. any guns. Fifty cal. Can't be too careful. Spin clip, suppressor, and yeah, he was black. Make sure he's got another of these.
Hell of a selection, isn't it?
The homing launcher. Yeah, why not? Marksman pistol, PDW. Marksman rifle. Why not? The clip, suppressor grip. Got a minigun. That's great for this thing. MG. Yeah, it's very tight. And scope, right? I think we're good. Gimme.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal color Landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would say...
Oh, God. Yes, I'll help Jimmy.
I'll be there soon.
You know, you
thanks for watching, Datus. Talk to you later.
Any attention is good attention, right?
Save Jimmy. Oh no. I even saw it coming, I just didn't do anything. Work needs to be done. But we all multitask us. I might as well get in your car. Nothing happened here. Not sure what. This is it. For fuck's sake.
Hey, eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up,
troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
I don't. Social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and leader is my kingdom.
Okay,
do not kill a kid, Dallas.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
Well, get off the freaking phone so I can punch this guy.
Ow.
Ah, back of that car! That's my voice, fathead!
50 cal? Oh, that's 50, yeah.
There they are. The fox.
There we go. Find a freaking hit. Oh, come on. Oh, no sliding out. How many wheels do you want to lose before you pull over?
You can have your idiot son!
Go to hell!
Keep it up!
Child abuse!
Where's your cover?
Dad, I'm over here!
Hey, let me take you home.
Lose the cops in this car. The cop car. Oh no, I'll just get hit. This is a shootout, isn't it? Take this car. Dead or Jimmy? Come on, Jimmy. Get the hell in. I can't see anything. Thank you. Oh, I lost Jimmy. I thought he was with me. Ah, come on. Oh, that's not a cop. Damn it, get the hell in here, Jimmy. Thank you.
Did you drive like a sane person?
No. Have you noticed the police around you? The flip over.
You. No point in saving me. You're just going to kill me in a car wreck.
Damn it. Shit.
You can take any meds, dog. I'm driving weird.
Okay. They pushed me off the road. What the hell? Oh shit. We fine. Okay, Michael died. It's it. Alright, let's try it again. We'll not kill the kidnappers.
There they are.
Oh, keep sliding out.
Gotta be them.
Who is that?
That's my dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
Oh, really? How big's this herd, huh?
The size of your herd? Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Daddy's boy.
Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am.
Horrible little troll.
Oh, God, this is gonna be the end. Oh. This car is terrible. I mean, just awful.
This is too great.
Oh no.
This sort of thing happened to us. Where did we go? Give me back my boy.
He's based for impact. car right to drive? Yeah, let's do that. To avoid the cops.
Shit! Fuck, man! Do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far.
Just don't be an asshole on a fucking set.
Fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. You'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Tim? What's a troll?
Like,
what sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like, someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Come on. Just a bit of wallpaper. Pulls face, thank you.
Hey, like the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times, great times. The fucking fun you have.
This is music. Steve Point Dexter, Computer Madness. Doesn't feel good.
I'm kinda shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
The troll is back in his lair. Stay off the internet for a while. And don't wind people up so much.
I learned my lesson, Dad. I did.
Yeah, sure. And I'm a tax accountant.
Let's use this car as a getaway vehicle. Love is free now, forever, you and me. Let's go get it. Upgrade a bit. Oh, wrong way. Train in locomotive and flatbed car will do. I sort of sky train to do a pickup. Just divert a train at Davis Quartz. Call one of the others to fly in. Deal with any station workers as you see fit. You haven't forgotten the getaway vehicle, have you? Give me a call when you found something that might work. I have this one. We shall just pimp up a bit.
You got lucky, buddy!
Oh no! There we go. SUVs are very high off the road. Not weird. There we go.
What's wrong with her now?
Dontrary Landstalker SUVs.
Good to go.
Function upgrade, race brakes. I'll keep it stuck. Sidestep. Just suspension. Gotta make sure that it's all right. Base. There we go. Then we gotta park it in the garage. But let's call Lester now. You show me the way.
Hey, I got something we can use for the getaway. I'll call you when it's in the parking garage.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
I'm afraid of my crash. Park in the handicap spot. That's a disaster waiting to happen. Any fun vehicles? I'll grab this one. Yeah, let's do that in the bank. Oh no.
Hey Les, getaway car's in the garage.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.
Alright, let's do the trailer. Did the interior. It's just maybe that cop guy has to go away. There we go. Oh no. Oh yes.
Oh!
Wait, that lady's naked. Naked. Find the weirdest music at the moment.
Hold tight.
What's this?
Cruising through the. Carpet is the battleground since 1980. I'm a nympho.
Stevie Nicks. Alright, we have to be careful in here, but it sounds like there's a quick army in here. Can I, oh. Oh, I can't. I'm stuck in here. Can't get over that. Can I? No, can't. I have to go all the way around. Snow in Los Santos, yeah, that's gonna happen. Wicked. get up here. See what's gonna happen. That's the driller. Got a couple of people around. Oh, there's that guy. He's gonna leave us. So I'm just gonna jump into the car. Well, truck. And do that, apparently.
The wreck, guys. He's taking it.
Why do they have pistols? Oh, that guy does. Those are cops. 2 stars for that. Bet it did anything. Industrial drill equipment.
Ah, shit.
Eh, the police doesn't know where to go to. I'm fine. Where are we going? Where are we going? I'm just gonna sit here for a bit.
Michael!
Yeah, so we got one of these cutter things. What do you want me to do with it?
I paid off a guard at the parking lot around from the bank. He'll open the gates for you.
Okay, if you trust him.
Oh, that's a very strange turn for a truck. With a trailer on it. But we did it somehow. We didn't. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. No. Why am I driving so slow all of a sudden? Go away. Holy hell. Why you ain't pick up my car? God, out of the way. You too. Blame. Do we drive under? We drive under.
No. Ooh,
Whoops. Oh, turn around. I think I might have lost it. Fine.
I got an arrangement with your weirdo buddy. Dump the truck up there and I'll take care of it.
Fair enough. I can't move. Oh. That's why. Gotta make a sharp turn. Come on. My weirdo friend. Sneak thief. Hmm. Almost did it. Right.
All right, Lester. The drill's at the lot.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Just gotta get a hold of the train. Boosting cars. I wonder if Travis near, but closer away. The hell are you here? Are you strung again? See how far away he is. Did he steal this car? Seems like it. He's further away.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
He went to another strip club.
Hey, come on, move, fucko! What the hell?
He's closer. What the hell happened, Jack? He's stuck in a invisible pothole. I don't think this is the right car to a street race in. Fly over here. Oh. Nope. Dang, that hurt. And there's red streamers in my face. That's the pursuer from Stormlight Archives. Ah, my car's busted. The hell's going on with the... shooting.
Shit. Oh shit.
Maybe it's a passenger.
Davis Course.
Right away, sir.
Skip. As well. Skibbity skip. Alright, we're here. I'm called Trevor.
Hey T, I'm about to hit that train. Can you get to the chopper Lester set up?
Yeah! Sure thing. I'll call you from the helipad.
All right, holler at me on the headset.
The headset. Happy to take the rail workers. Oh, he's looking my way. Can I not crawl over that? Nope. Where they at? There's one upstairs, one outside. He's not looking at me. What? Is it supposed to be raining or something? Slush, 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 slush.
Hey, the car's out, T. I'm switching the track.
Good work. I'm on the way to the airfield.
Hey, the track's swift, so it's going to divert.
Okay, I'm almost at the chopper.
Wait for the train to stop in the sidings. Can I get you out of the way? Oh. Can I use you? Nope. How about this? That rain I can hear? It's not happening. There we go, that's the train. Oh, no, I have to control him. It's gotta be the cargobop. Nope, not cargobop. Just call us car, Skylift. This makes sense. Oh no, I'm gonna... I have to lift it in first person. That's all sorts of crapped up. Oops. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, giving up. What is going on with this chopper? It's just kind of sliding to the left. That's one way to do it. That's a badass electromagnet.
Now don't forget to come back for one of these flatbeds, alright?
Alright. Avoid the power pylons. Oh, it's creaking down there. Yep. Damn, it's creaking. Is the worst. Please, that's perfectly lined up, right? It was at least. Starting raining again. Still can't see it. A flatbed or any flatbed? Or all flatbeds? Chopper, 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 chopper. That almost worked. chop, 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 chop. Fadoof, 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 fadoof. Oh no, that's a pop island in the dark. In the middle of the road. And he said, put it in third person, I'll eat your soul. Done? We're done. Good. I'm only gonna get bronze on that one. Ah, 75%. Now what? Calling Lester.
You said you wanted a train? I got you a train, Lester.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
He's probably closest. Is he in a car at least? No. He's in the house.
Pull it together. Fuck!
Fuck. Whoa, that's a lot of water. What's going on? Is his hand the right? No. We are a waterbender now. It might be fixed. Meltdown. Let's look sharp. Ding, 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 dong. Jimmy is out. There's nobody here. Very old school here on the lowdown. Music from where music was music and real. Guess we'll go and do the big score. Oh, they are, of course, they're off at the hotel. What about that?
We rip off charities while you rip off Uncle Sam by massively overvaluing that rust
for your tax
returns. And everyone's entitled piece of shit.
Hey. I still don't know what channel hip hop play. Oh, yeah, right way. Going on in there. Oh, it's a stick up.
Contact Vine would help today.
I enter from behind, as I say? Nope. Is that another entrance, is there? No. I have to go through the front doors. There's still no rain. I think the game's half bugged.
Mr. Descent, good to see you.
Descent.
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, oh, yes. If you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
What is less smart about that?
Let's go. All right, I'm going to meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close.
Get the crew. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, CRT manager. Get into the car. Why is Trevor driving his own truck? That seems not very incognito.
I know it's late in the day to be questioning the logic of our plan, but why exactly is Lester with me in the chopper? Shouldn't we hire someone who's, I don't know, capable? I'm here, you can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear. We ready to go in the tunnel. When you draw the heat in the foyer, man, give us word.
All right.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
I work for Trevor. I'm used to it.
Chef.
All right, man. I'm going through the vault wall.
Get on the floor. This is a robbery. Get on the damn floor. The vault wall is there, homie. Go through it.
This one over here. Then press H to turn it on.
Let's do this.
Damn, this is insane. That's an insane drill bit.
We're inside the vault.
Pack the cutter.
Hey, cops will be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast.
Advanced rifle. I'm gonna do a special carbine. Place explosive charges on the vault doors.
Get in the vault and plant the bombs, yo!
So I just have to do it manually then.
Fit that second cage, dog!
The bombs are in place! I'm gonna set them off! Cages are open!
I'm telling behind me, there's cops in there!
Get the metal over here for pickup! I'll handle the heat!
Vent Gustavo motor. What? What?
Get down! Get down on the floor, you're being robbed! That's the wall we need to go through.
What happened there? And I'm stuck. Why am I stuck?
Hey, here we go! We're in the vault!
Reverse my John.
Cops ain't gonna be long. Let's blow these cages while we can.
I'm almost tempted to let the next game be Red Dead Redemption 2. Just to see more of Rockstar's genius.
We got access!
Cops on the way! Tell them behind me!
I hold them off! Get the metal where we need it for pickup!
Ragdoll action is this game. Oh, just something else.
The metal's ready to go. Where the chopper's at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
You hold me up, dog. Move.
Sorry. Ah, need to play some more Payday 2. But I don't want to play in single player. I want to play with it.
The metal's ready to move.
Oh no. I got his name on it.
Hey, I got this one. Next.
On the floor.
Oh shit, over there, dog, look out.
They got the default door. They're coming from the back.
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out.
My faster blue chopper. Switch to Michael, alright. This is such a great gameplay feature. So many different aspects.
F at the Alta Street footbridge!
Ah, thank you. Oh, it's war banging.
Over here.
Five stars.
Hey, they didn't give us the goal! Damn, you made it! Whew. After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man, it was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
One more somewhere? Yeah. Oh no, that was not him. More.
Cops on the ground! Stay up here on the footpath!
Come on.
Up these stairs, man. Come on.
Sorry.
We really need to go. Oh. Here. Up these stairs.
I hear you. I hear you. We're back here now. Where it that side's this way.
Can you watch the side? I got the
probably some muster added.
Get out of here! Regroup, let's go! More cops!
Let's try the maximum rifle.
You really wanna do this? Hey, through this pass this way, on the left! Up!
Got him.
Let's get in, car!
Oh, apparently not. What? Oh. Oh, really? That's damn cool, I don't know who cares, but after the Microsoft purchase of Bethesda, they're adding all the Bethesda games into the Game Pass. That's actually really cool. Oh, this gun's not very good. I still need to try that. Behind you, maybe? Bombing launcher.
Oh, take cover!
That didn't hit at all. And I died again. Flippity flip. Let's try this. Nah, there's no, oh, actually, maybe. Nope. Not very precise, is it? Compared to the special carbine, at least. Oh, there it is. That's what we avoided last time. The troop drop-off. First try.
We're getting out one way or another.
Ah! There we go.
Down, baby.
Hey, I managed to have done a DLC like Battlefield freaking in the town. Let me see. That'd been cool. One time. Any more?
Down around. This way. Hey, the G-Rise in the parking lot. Let's go.
got this.
Don't be a hero! Hey, now's the time. Let's get this skate ride and go.
You with us, Chef? Yep. Oh, this is a fine ride now. Oh, nope, that's not a off ramp, on ramp, whatever. Reverse, please. Oh, I'm stuck. Come on, go. There we go. That's the right one. No, popped up tire. Shit.
It's like any score, you just lose the car.
What? Oh, it's a tank. Shit. I think I need to go on the highway right away. Can I change to Franklin? Nope.
Get away, car. Let's go. Hey, let's book, man. Come on.
In all my days with Trevor, it's never got that bad. Let's go.
Oh, turn properly, please. Oh, they just spawn over ahead. There's a tank as well. And someone popped my tire. Hello, tank. I don't recall tanks being deployed in this map. I know. Tank over there. Don't hit me, please. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stupid tank, don't shoot me. Okay, I actually think it might be impossible to get away from these because they're mudded by the mud and they just keep respawning ahead.
You got this right.
Yep, tank. How do we do this?
It's leveled out. Get away, car, let's go.
Let's see. Let's get out city right quick. Moving north. Let's set a marker here. And try a different exit.
Dog shit, come on!
In all my days with Trevor, never got that bad. Let's go!
Pedal to the metal. To the elemental. And there's a tank. It's very much a tank. I don't think there's tanks normally. I've got to go off road. I don't know the big roads. But it's just by playing this game so much, I still have no idea where anything is. I already popped my tires. I did. That is funky.
It's leveled out.
Leveled out my ass.
Get away, car. Let's go.
Well, I'm gonna just stay here.
We are already airborne and will engage.
Drive.
Oh shit. He spotted me. And there's no tank. Apparently it's skip. Whatever does that mean?
Let's get this skate ride and go. Hey, let's book, man. Come on.
I think it might actually nope. Let's go. People there. Oh, look at that. Look at that, all those blips on the map.
They catch us, man. We never getting out. No way.
And tank. And it.
It's leveled up. Out. Getaway car, let's go.
Getaway car, let's go. Going, I'm going. And it.
Hey, now's the time. Let's get this skate ride and go.
Oh, come on.
Hey, let's book, man. Come on.
The shit I've been in with Trevor's got nothing on that. Let's go.
I really wish Franklin was driving. Come on.
You got this, right? We cool?
Don't you see a tank? That was a tank. And there's a tank. And he's pointing in this direction. Missing his shots though. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
It's like any score, you just lose the cop.
Lose the cops? Lose the military, you mean? Great tanks gonna spawn here yesterday, are they right there?
Hey, if they catch us, man, Trevor's gonna get your shit.
Actually, got rid of them? That's a tank. It saw me. And it shot me somehow? That was really close though. We actually got somewhere. Hey.
It's leveled out. Getaway car, let's go.
Oh, Marco's still there. Oh, wrong way. Let's try this way.
Shit, come on.
In all my days with Trevor, it's never gotten that bad. Let's go.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
My car is on fire, fuck. I've got a jungle in the tank. And Franklin died. I'm gonna, instead of going out to remove the mod that changes the 5 stars to military, I'm gonna press skip. Apologies. Toop toop. That's a Modern Warfare 2 reference. Which way is best? Oh, wrong way. Done. That's very true. Trying to fly.
Where I can hit him, please! Alright, alright! Let him go!
I'm going to the windmill! Get right back off!
We got contact! Reload! Hold it here! I'll take the shot!
It's going down!
Oh, I can feel how freaking heavy the... Hey. The gold is. Hit! Nice. Guys, enter the...
We did it! Let's get these bricks on the train! There's 2 choppers coming toward my train! I'm guessing that's you! Set down the metal and I'll warehouse it! Package 1 is down!
Did it.
Package 2 is down. We're good. Take us to the airfield.
The book depository. You tool.
They're not sending anyone else. We're out. Woo! We did it. Yeah. We did it. We nailed those assholes.
This is a score. This is a job.
A red car too.
We are good. All right.
Wow. You are one serious fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash, but Until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars. No vacations.
No nothing! Now come on, Sugar!
Come on, Sugar. Heist passed. The big score. I'll skip two of them, apparently. Cha-ching. Eh. I got great anger, I'm accurate. I'm a pimp nigga, I can knock a bitch. And I can't turn one of the wine bitch, but I can turn half a brick to a whole brick. Finale. Find some proper music for that. Smoking water, no, I don't have time for you. Sorry, I don't. I do not. Advanced rifle. What car is that anyway? Just a random one? Body looking thing. Actually, I'm gonna save it. Nah, no point. No point since it's just a single playthrough. Sake. I never wanked much before. I don't know what's gonna happen now. It's Devin.
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, that was something he's talking
about.
That's
my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
You know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye? I can't get any of them.
Franklin?
Lester, dog.
Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Shove the car away. I'm gonna take the bike. And change the music because... Actually, when can I? I can. There we go. Oh, I want to steal a bike. Bit too far away though. All right. That's one way to die. Still over there. I need a car though. No, I wish I stole the bike. Too few people biking this town. What do you think? The hell are you doing?
Over here. It's me.
That's another one. Which car?
Yeah.
A bus? Nah. Oh, this car sounds rough. Please don't activate this mission. Please. Let me just get through. There we go, thank you.
Shit! Hit me!
Hit me! Oh, Jesus! Let's get that car. Someone on, trailing me. I promised Reptilia Time Splitters 2. Never played it before. Don't know much about it, so that's going to be a surprise for everybody. That's not Lester. Just going to let me in. Alright.
What's the panic, bro? What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to...
Excuse me.
Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes. Angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
Oh, that angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, Kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dog.
I know, okay?
If Red Dead Redemption 2 comes up on a tiny sale, just a tiny bit, I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna play that. Yeah, so I can do some more Rockstar stuff.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather.
It's... 11%. I don't want to be an asshole and be saying it's a principle, but...
so...
I have a lot of games to play, a huge backlog. So, I just need a tiny incentive to buy it.
Then maybe both of them will pay you a visit, and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
I got you. Lamar. Lamar.
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
It's a, let me just do one quick. We no need for the car actually. Maybe more guns. Nah, it's fine, it's fine. It's fine. Contact Jay's bail bonds
today. This is Weasel News.
Prices spike as US. Ooh, listen to the news.
Another group of robbers drilled through the vault wall. By the time the security teams had been diverted from the standoff, the criminals had airlifted the gold out of the city. The scale of the robbery led to a spike in the price of gold.
Illegal immigrant news.
In news that will please conservatives, many illegal immigrants say
that fucking Lamar.
Life is now. Where are we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
One racist idiot was pleased by the news.
We had a this country to make the illegals leave, but it was worth it.
You might be surprised.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save
you. You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who want to clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga?
Want to clap.
Some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston, that punk bitch. Why didn't you say we was creeping on us?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Ah, shit.
You is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now, nigga. My yo, dick,
oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Now, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
He's lining up, camping this shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand aloof.
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Hello, Reptilia. Fashionably late, I see.
Look, man. Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Have we been here before? Can't remember.
Your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
A pistol? Really?
Near the building. Watch your steps.
Gee, dog, you gotta wait.
Need a better freaking gun than that. When ready. All right, let's do Mike. Oh, Trevor, let's do Trevor. Oh, let's do Michael. Someone else there. They on the catwalk. Is that my old brother? I think it might be. I'll hit them. Alright, time for some Trevor action. Come on. There we go. Where they at? I don't see him. Little bit of weapon. Change of Franklin. Goes a little more which way? Freaking grenade launcher.
Fine. I'll try and fight it. Travers!
you stop being an asshole, please?
Hell yeah, Trevor.
There you are, you dick. What was the problem?
That's a power thing, buddy. I was a little winded, alright? D.O., nice to see you so worked up.
Next time, I'll leave you to it.
Watch out! Another FIB team on the way!
Oh, ragdolls are so much fun.
There's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at. Let's get out. Be out here, dudes.
Can't get up there, can I? I got one at least. Outside.
Here I am.
I can't keep going like this.
That almost killed me, I'm certain. Okay, that killed me. I killed him too. Oh, Franklin died. He got hit by the freaking car. Oh. Betting each other now. Oh, that's gonna hit me, isn't it?
Hey, that could be all of them. Look, let's recruit by the big load of hey.
But hey. Trevor's pink gun.
Oh, looks like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again. You know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated. A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? You want to throw him in? Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey, it's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability. But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's
what
get
a mess, man.
How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh.
You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Tang! Wei Tang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Harold?
Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Shotgun! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the BJ Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
The real Miss Chang.
All right, we made our plans. Let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
Survivor. Lamar? Is he alright?
Hey Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Michael and Trevor too, we great. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Guitar solos can be very healing. Drum solos, not so much. But it's a great time to go get another beer and go get your head straight.
Oh. It's just a good track. Let's see what's happening on my work phone. That was not what I wanted to do because fucking Apple.
If this town is so entertaining, why are all the people here quite so
isolated? All right.
Now, there's a riddle I feel too young to solve. No wonder TV is so boring. Have you met the people who make it?
Oh, come
on.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the beast club.
I still don't have any fucking explosive things.
Do it now.
Oh no, I died too. So close. I suppose.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the beast club. I'ma do it now.
Failed. Which one is it? That one? I think it is. Ay! Oh no! Right. That was on purpose. Ah, oh, they're angry looking.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving a beast club. I'm a fool.
I don't think any of those hit. Or did. Let's just pretend that was a first try. Are you still after me? Nah, that didn't hit. Would be cool if it did. I didn't. Oh, I can't aim that far back. How can it drive like that? Can I? Oh, he's. Are we getting off? I think they fucked up the car. Oh, apparently it just automatically respawned behind me. Let's get off and just kill these fuckers. One guy left. That was not the weapon I pulled out either. Chopper, 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 chopper. Oh shit. Fadoo, fadoo, fadoo. Oh, I just realized there's actually no kits or toddlers or anything in this game. I wonder why, if that's why it's a perfect world. I'm okay.
Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Let's do Trevor first. I wouldn't murder kids. It's not their fault they're in a fucked up world. But we'll murder the parents. Can I snipe this guy? Oh, that'd be cool. Not away yet.
You're too close, bitch. You're too close.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Oh, he's up there. Oh, that's easy then.
A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
It's moving.
Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix.
Oh my god! The guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
The guy. Oh, the cops here apparently.
Requesting backup for a 187 at Del Perro Pier. This is reported as
fun car. I already don't know where I am. Well, I will now, because I just stole this car. Can I jump down there without dying? There we go. I am hidden. I am silent. I am ninja. Clean shot.
Thank you.
No, come on. Please stop. Oh. Is that a cop man down there?
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man? Harold Stretch Joseph. Still outstanding. I'm taking care of him.
Stretch going to be taken care of. How will we do that?
Courts. I think I know which one stretches.
Check that out. I'll just kill them both. All of them at least. Which one stretch?
Oh, shit, yeah. I got a message from your homies, Lamar and Franklin.
Hey, who this shaky white?
Right away. Gotta make this look clean. Oh god, my car door got stuck. At least semi-clean. Semi. Oh, come on. Bits with wheels. Whoa. But that's not him. Not them. There we go. I did kill Stretch, so as a primary dude, I think. The bald guy. Game for it. I wasn't sure that was him at all. Like, but he was the only one to stay behind, so. Whoops. She's alright. Yeah, she's right in there.
I'm clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who tagged us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man?
All right, that's a good idea. It's fucking hot in here.
Not properly, at least.
Go to Devin's house. Hello, Kycraft. Ah, I want him to be Drift King, but then it just kind of slid out. Man, it feels like so long since you started this game, but it's finally... Well, not finally, but it's getting towards the end now. Devin has surrounded himself with Meriwether guards.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Doesn't want to be just to kidnap him. Well, don't do that. Oh. Fucking body armor. Can't hit for shit anyway.
I'll find you.
Oh.
bleed like humans, but I know you're a reptile.
Well, if you scroll down a bit, I have outlined how I chose them. In the about section or whatever you want to call it. But I'll tell you, I'm using Playknight, which is combining all the game launchers as well as emulators. And then I pretty much just have metadata scanned for all of them, and then I've sorted by critic rating. And I'm taking a small slice of the ones there. That's the most bulletproof glass in the world. But it's also to kind of try out those games I haven't tried, like console games. The next one I'm going to play is came out on GameCube, which I've never played.
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, hear me out! No more talking!
No more talking. Moneyed. 6 kilometers to the rendezvous point.
You fucker!
You fucker!
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
But if you're asking for my personal top 20 in the last 20 years, I'll think about it if you want to hear it. Throw it up on Twitter or something. But since I've been a PC gamer for my entire life, it's mostly PC games. Well, Amiga as well, Commodore.
Whoa, what's going on? Where am I? Let me out of here!
Go meditate, you phony prick!
Oh, that was a rabbit. It's so hard to see sometimes.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those crane killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. That's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Same.
Yes, that's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, let me out of here.
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake, give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I'm gonna get you! You don't like a fat man around either.
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
Rock, weather, news, commercials, everything you need in life. And some stock advice from me, Captain Loggins. I'd say invest in gold, also known as tech stocks.
Is this Kevin Loggins actually doing the radio? If it is, that's really cool.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting
your
tongue
out. Give a man a fish, and you'll feed him for a day. Teach a man to fish, and he'll buy a yacht, leave his wife, and sail into the sunset with girls he picked up the night before. We're very nautical here on Los Santos Rock Radio. We're were about girls and fishing and sunsets.
That's a fine sunset. What time is it? 21:23.
Take the money! Let me down!
Find a happy place, you zen cock!
Here's one to crank at top speed, ZZ Top. Give me all your lovin'.
Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
That's a bore. Randomly walking there. Damn, nice sunset. Another sunset. Still got stupid wheel caps on.
Never better, amigo. Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin. Hey, what's up? I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch? You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere. No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
Finis Devon. That is a nice sunset. I suppose you could survive that. Oh.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con. Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good. You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
There we go. That was GTA 5. Was it? I think I read somewhere that the credits are 30 minutes long. So shall we watch all the credits? Michael Caine. Announcement directors. Thank you, Reptilia. Did take a while, didn't it? That's a long game. Long ass game. I think I'm coming out at 34 hours or something. And that's just... I think... the main story and most of the side missions. Still a lot of other stuff you can do. It's an amazing game, absolutely my good. It's kind of like Mafia. You really want to experience it for the first time again, but even second time, it was really great. You just know you're sitting with something special. We're gonna stream now, Reptilia, so I can raid you. Never. I'm actually really interested in starting Red Dead Redemption because I just want more. I said it before, I said it. That's the first time I'm gonna say it. I want more Rockstar at the moment. And I just want more of the prettiness. I wonder if The Witcher 3 Remastered has been postponed due to the issues with the other unnamed projects. I promise Reptilia Time Splitters 2 first. Then I'm probably gonna do it. Then I'm gonna get Red Dead Redemption 2. I can't do the first one because there's no proper emulation for it yet. Is there a first person in it? I didn't know that. Oh, that's actually tempting. I kind of feel that first person was actually very much a second time through thing. Since third person is kind of the way they intended it to be played. It's kind of funky that the game felt really good still, even if from a first person perspective. Damn, it's really cool they've done that. How many game studios have given you the choice of either doing third person or first person? Well, they have Skyrim, you have all the Elder Scrolls series, actually. GTA 5, Red Dead Redemption 2. What else? I suppose PlayerUnknown's Battleground. Play around with the colors, actually. The reshade. Dark and realistic. Select. Oh, yeah. Well, the proper first person animation and everything. We have Deep and Rich. Doesn't really feel like it changes anything. Other. That changed a lot. Did change anything, did it? Other three. POV. Oh. Was that once made specifically for first person? That would be cool. Well, not cool because I first found it now. Redux original. Ultra V3. I don't know any of these songs. I just don't think so. Thanks for watching all the way through, almost. It's been good having company. I'm gonna replay Half-Life Alyx as well soon. So, you could probably go in for a treat. Again. IT support. Three people only. Oh, cool. We reached a special thanks. We're almost at the end. Let's take it back to here. Because I have a... I have a new scene I want to show everybody, but I think everybody who's here have actually seen it already. Oh, several more studios. I don't have anyone to raid. Oh, God, I don't have anyone to raid. DJ Pooh. What? Laszlo. There he is. I'm gonna add some exercise, well, whistle, exercise related channel point rewards soon. Like, make me stand up and play for 5 minutes, something like that, 10 squats, so on. Just because. I might have to put a timeout on the gel points. 40k, why do you have so many? Well, you chose what I'm going to play next, so you should have some of those points removed. I do like dogs too. No, whack, whack, whack. I haven't had dinner yet. I just realized. I realized from your burp, Kitecraft, that I haven't had dinner yet. Not sure how you feel about that. Record deal, I need a cosign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match. Payback, fuck holes, and I make racks. In my pockets gonna stay fat, cause I murk beats and I slay tracks. Payback, wrist rock, strap like I'm A-Rab, and in a world of lies, I still stay facts. Lame ass, hating niggas take flame baths. All you really doing when you running your mouth is telling me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. They have 4 DBAs. That's crazy. They're highly paid people. You really bought this paper, then I'm going all in it, no matter that outcome. They told me I had it, and now I'm relapsing. And how could you ask me? I'm not Malcolm, and how could you doubt me? You heard my first album, and who had the nerve to think I was done with? I left the game graciously for you to run with, like that in my blueprint. Going in front, then time that you had, and it's what you come with. Hold up. Actually, you're making me rethink the amount of points needed for something. I was thinking like 1,000 for each thing. Let's see, 1,000 for 5 squats then. We can half it, and 5 minutes gaming, standing, that's fine, that's not an issue. I have sit-ups, got push-ups, what else?
What am I supposed to say? An old love called me yesterday. And she sounds so sweet.
Jennifer Evans.
Oh, she sounds so.
There are really not a lot of girls on this team. Women. It is really a boys' club. That sucks. Nice one. Kelly, Director of Operations. And Sarah, our HR manager. Stacy, Senior Recruiter. Administrative Assistants. Women, of course, apparently. Chloe, Claudia. Now we're going to the UK, which is apparently burning now, if I'm supposed to take it from Twitter. Any women there? Robin could be a woman. Leads. Another Robin. I couldn't sleep, you said, just sleep with me. I couldn't speak, you said, I'm listening. It's a lot of people who had to work on this to make it a reality. Carrie Pranks. Toronto? That's in Canada. I bet Kycraft worked on this. There are no women in Toronto either. Catherine. Amy. Kelly. It's been so long. Why you gotta call and hurt me? Christine. Oh love, it's been so long. Why you gotta call and hurt me? Oh love, it's been so long. Why you gotta call and hurt me? And I love you still. I said a random thought. My recordings shouldn't have my voice on it. So I need to send that to another track. Although they kind of do because I need them as backup since my stream recording doesn't really work through ads I have no control over. That sucks. I need to find my Bluetooth receiver. This is a chip. Oh, it's a USB, so I have to turn it 5 times. It's not playing my controller. I need to test out time spares before I stream it. How many studios do they have? In Moly. I'm gonna hydrate again. Oh, I can't do that. Smoke with me, roll it on. Money stacks getting Kobe tall. My young rider hit his first lick.
we celebrate, even though we wrong. Tree and drink, keep me calm, stay focused on what I need to do. I'm the one, there's no need for two. I free the block, shit, believe the truth.
Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding.
Guy brush Fleetwood? Really? What? Guy brush Fleetwood. I believe that's actually a person. I think it's the biggest fans of the Monkey Island series who either changed his name to it or they kind of gave him his name. Oh, he also does the voiceover in the third one. Monkey Island. About nearing the end here. SharePoint developer, oh god, poor guy. That thing that just was in the song, that kind of sounds like the Bowler Dash thing when you start a game. Shoot first, 24 hours, 7 days. Not a cast, Franklin Clinton. These are some cool motherfuckers. They did really well. Are there any really popular ones? I don't think so. Got some credit scene from Northampton. Such a pretty place. Do 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 do. The Faces of Los Santos. I suppose they are modeled from some people. That's a lot of people who have their face scanned. Laszlo. Pedestrian banter. Laszlo's even in there. Or the cartoons. It was actually a really cool cartoon. What was it called? The Loneliest Robot in Great Britain. That was really good. Kiss was a theme song sung by. I can see if it was Kevin Loggins on one of them. No, wasn't. Credit all the songs. Oh lordy. Did he mean boring or did he mean boing? Boing. Boing, boing. Boing, 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 boing. Boing. Speed it up. Now I'm looking through my nigga nest, trying to find a cigarette. Breakfast there with nigga lab, but oh, I really loaf hip hop. It took a 2-egg of the Mac, that bitch nigga watch and observe my Mac antics. She ain't never seen nothing like this. Two brains, West Coast, straight bumping like this. Boing, 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 boing. I had to go anyway, but before I left, there was so many Kendrick Lamar tracks. Tell him that you mess with me. Tell him that I'm next up. He need to come invest in me. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here. And all the chicken hair bitches want to braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. I skipped. I couldn't handle it. From the office of Dr. Ishia Friedlander, client notes, highly confident, deranged, seriously deranged, decisively indecisive, not really capable of seeing how hypocritical their actions are, sees bad in others easily enough though, desperate for material possessions, sexually confused, sexually unsure of herself, unfortunately not the case elsewhere, very dependent on families for self-worth, which is odd. And did the stream die? What the hell happened? Seems to like strange people, lazy in some way. Batshit crazy. That's me, alright. And we got our money. This is it. That was GTA 5. And I'm gonna have to reload my player, because my preview disappeared. There we go. I am gonna. This is the end. This is the only end, my friend. And I'm gonna quit this game. And then we're gonna pick up some Time Splitters 2. Maybe this weekend. I'm not sure. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe Sunday. Maybe Saturday. Who knows? But the moment everybody's waiting for is has arrived, and I'm going to sign off with my new ending scene. I think it's fairly cool. But let me hear what you think. Toodles, everybody.
Lighting robot. Humanoid. Interior alert.
Humanoid. Humanoid. In flight.
Lighting robot.
Humanoid. Humanoid. Human.